it can scale up to exabytes, so really large amounts of data, which is good. You can upgrade your systems while it's running, so no more forklift upgrades. And then, of course, you want a seamless experience on on-premise storage and to your public cloud or private cloud. And now with the latest versions, it's running on a Kubernetes project, will soon also be running on OpenShift from Red Hat, which supports multiple public clouds and also your private clouds.
So with this new approach, of course, the big data vendors are losing customers. But the good thing is now they can actually focus on the analytics software and don't have to focus on the infrastructure anymore.
So legacy data analytics situations from a vendor are usually compute and storage stacked together. So when you needed more compute, you actually get more storage, except not for free. So it makes sense to decouple that, if that's an option. And Ceph can solve all these problems for you.